Hi, I'm gonna do another forearm massage.
So an easy way to do your forearm is just go like this with your other arm and just push on it. Called compression. And you can make your forearms feel a lot better just by doing this. Then do the other side. And then get the thumper. Then you can go like this and do it right in those areas that are really tight. You can go all the way down, go up, hold it, do the other side. And then you have a new arm. That's it.